You'll need these four items: scissors, tape, the yellow template, and this piece here to make a tray to collect your glass. Align the template with the edge of your paper and draw the margins all four sides. Use the back of your scissors to score along the pencil lines. Fold up on those score marks. Make four cuts here, here, here. Tear off some pieces of tape. Bring the end up and tape off the tab. Name and class period on the inside. This will be the bottom of the box. We're going to make a lid. Get a second piece of paper and the green template. Similar steps. Align the template. Trace margins. Score along the lines. This time, instead of folding up, fold away from you. Make the same cuts. I'm going to turn it this way this time. On top, and then finally get some colored tape over the top with your name on it. And Now we have a container for our glass.